श्री वासुदेवाय वन्देऽहं श्रीगुरु श्रीयुतापदकमलम् तप्ता देहं पुनर्जन्म नैति. People are so attracted to this material body that they are prepared to become cats and dogs next life, but they are not prepared to go back to home, back to God. This is the problem. So why this problem? Because the human society is in chaos, a chaotic condition. There must be division of four classes. One class must be Brahmana, intelligent class. And one should be Kshatriya, one class, the administrator. Because human society, they require good consulting brain, good administrators, good producers, and good workers. That is the division of Brahman, Kshatriya, Vaishya, Shudra. Therefore Krishna says, Chaturvarnam Maya system. In order to keep smooth facilities for human life, there must be four divisions. If you say we don't require Brahmana, then you will suffer. Just like you have got this body, and if you think this part of the body is very expensive, always eating, cut it off. Then you will dead. Similarly, just to keep your body in good condition, in living condition, you must have your head, you must have your arms, you must have your belly, you must have your legs. You cannot say that I can avoid this part of the body. No. Similarly, Chaturvarnam Maya system, the four divisions of the society must be there. Otherwise it will be chaotic, a dead body. So at the present moment, the difficulty is there is no Brahmana, there is no Kshatriya. There are only the Vaishyas and the Shudras. Belly. Vaishya means belly. And Shudra means the leg. So if out of the four divisions, one is wanting, the society must be in chaotic condition. The four must exist. Although comparatively, head is the most important part of the body, but still, you cannot neglect the leg also. This is a cooperative combination. So we have to cooperate. It doesn't matter. One is very intelligent, one is less intelligent, one is less intelligent. The four classes are there. The most intelligent class is the head, brain. And the next intelligent class, the administrator, government. The next intelligent class, the industrialist, merchants. The next intelligent class is the worker. All of them are required. But at the present moment, there is only this mercantile industrialist and worker. There is no brain. How to conduct society? How to become perfect human society? How to fulfill the mission of human society? For these things, there is no brain.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama.